A Chinese soldier who was held last week on the Indian side of line of actual control in Ladakh has been handed back. The PLA soldier was handed back to China at the Chisholm Malto meeting at 10:10 a.m. on Monday. During the early hours of 8 January, a Chinese soldier was apprehended on the Indian side of the LSE in Ladakh in the area south of Pangong So Lake. The PLA soldier had transgressed across the LSE and was taken into custody by Indian troops deployed in the area. This is the second case of a Chinese soldier straying across the LSE in the last few months. In October, another PLA soldier was caught by the Indian forces in eastern Ladakh's Temchok sector. India and China have been locked in a standoff at the LSE since May last year. Tensions peaked in June when 20 Indian soldiers were killed in the line of duty in a clash with the Chinese at the Galwan Valley. There have been several rounds of military and diplomatic talks between the two sides to resolve the standoff, yet no breakthrough has been achieved so far.